Latest in the Kingfisher mess, the CBI Special Court has extended the judicial custody of 9 officials who were arrested in the KFA-IDBI bank loan case. Yash, Jain joins us now with the details. Yash, what are you picking up?
Well, clearly no relief for all 9 arrested officials in the KFA-IDBI bank loan case, as the special CBI court which heard the matter today has decided to roll over the previously ordered 2-week judicial custody by another 13 days. Now, this essentially means that now the judicial custody for these 9 arrested officials stands till February 20th. Now, remember, last Saturday, IDBI bank officials and KFA had presented the case before the special CBI court, where essentially they called the investigation which CBI has conducted a criminal conspiracy against the bank and the company. In fact, KFA counsel argued and refuted all allegations of any possible fund diversion which took place at the company. And today, CBI counsel presented their case before the CBI special court, where essentially they said that they have strong evidence to prove fund diversion at KFA. They also said that IDBI bank did not follow the set procedure, the set norm for extension of loans, and loans were extended to KFA even when the balance sheet of the company was not in its best shape. Closing the case by CBI counsel, it said that in the light of these arguments, it would be appropriate to have an extended judicial custody for all these 9 arrested officials. And that's what the special CBI court has gone with. The judicial custody has been extended till February 20th, and the matter will be heard tomorrow.
All right, Yash, thank you so much for those details.